Hi friends, how are you? Today we will make a background design. You can use this design in your catalog browser or in your business card. This is very simple, even beginner can make this very easily. First we have to create a polygon. We have created a polygon. Hold down shift key and rotate it, or hold down control key and rotate it. Now duplicate this polygon, select both and again duplicate it, select all these, duplicate it, resize it, duplicate it. You can arrange this polygon according to your need. I am making only for demo purpose. Again duplicate it. Select all these and duplicate it. Need some modification. Change the color. You can also choose your own color according to your need. Select all these. Create a big rectangle. Go to object and click on lower to bottom. Using radial gradient color and modify the color. Modify the gradient color. Now select this, duplicate here, use the color dodge, use the blend mode, multiply and increase opacity. Duplicate it. Duplicate it. Arrange all polygon like this. Go to blend mode and choose multiply. Now create a circle with gradient color. I am creating circle with radial gradient color with black color. Modify the gradient color. Edit gradient. Now we have a circle like this. Go to blend mode and use color tools. Keep all circle like this. We have to create many circle and we have to keep all circle like this. You can increase or resize the circle size. Reduce the size of this circle. and increase the size of some circle. Duplicate it. Now select this one and spray it around the background. You can spray according to your need. This will create little sparkle. Increase the size of the circle and keep like this. Duplicate it. Again, duplicate it and edit the gradient of the circle. Add a point between this, change the color. Now we have a gradient like this. Keep it where you want. I'm again duplicating this. Change the color. You can use any color gradient and you can experiment with your color. Now selecting all and group it and creating a new rectangle. Adjust it. Now select all these and go to object and click on clip set. Now we have a golden sparkle background. This is very easy. Even beginner can make it. Guys, I know you can make better than me. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and like my video. Thank you for watching and thank you for supporting.